Alright. So let's try and figure this out. Where does this go to? I think I'm supposed to take this bridge down. There might be something over there I could use. At least I got the disc chest. Alright. Can I go back up that way? No, I cannot. Okay, so that means I gotta climb back on top of this. Yeah, you're very helpful, Atreus. The Eyes of Odin. There's 51 of them? Jeez. Alright, let's get this bridge down. Let me guess. It's you. Because I just noticed my health bar and it's a bit low. Alright. Oh, wow. Nice increase on defense and cooldown. You know what? Heck yeah, I'll use it. need to unlock. Need to purchase these skills in order to use those down there. I only have 619. I should probably save them and wait till I get some more. Alright. Can I open this door? I guess I gotta go around and open it on the other side. There we go. Okay, so the track. Where I pushed that big cart right there, it only follows this track, but the rest of the track is gone. So what do I do now? Summons a cast of spectral falcons that dive into the ground. Cool. Oh, Atreus can use them. Okay. You have required a runic summon. Runic summons can be equipped to the talon bow in the weapons tab. Hold square to activate runic summons. Oh, that's so cool. Let me see how it looks. Whoa! Oh, that looks pretty awesome. Okay, so I can use it by holding square. Let's push this chain down. Continue going this way.
Well, that looks heavy.
Oh boy. Don't worry. Kratos can lift it.
No way.
Way, son. You may not realize it yet, but I'm getting the feeling that later on in the game you will realize what your father is.
You did it! Can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Alright. Can I jump down that way? Nope, cannot. Alright, let's go down here then. Oh, hello. Whoa. Oh, that hurt. Ow, that hurt. That hurt. Whoa. Ooh. Ready, Oh my god.
Gonna be okay?
I don't know, man. Whoa. There. Oh, thank you. That's a lot of health it gave me. Whoa. Oh, dude, where'd you come from? Oh, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire! Oh, no. Alright, here we go. Round two. Okay, that breaks my guard. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. There's health right there. There's health right there. Yes! Ugh. Now it's just you and me. Ooh. God. Wait, where are you? Finish it. Takes care of you. Oh, thank God.
Back to the wheel.
Yep. River of Knives. Greatly increases the range of the ice shards. Okay. Whew. That was crazy.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only.
The machinery in here looks like the stonework. That's definitely Jotnar. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
This. Anyway, yep, back to that wheel over there. Wait, am I supposed to hold it? Ah, okay. I think I gotta push that all the way over there where the claw is.
It fits. That's perfect.
All right. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go like this.
Here we go.
Yay! Figured it out.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. Closer.
Yeah, that's true. All right.
Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Oh. It's a floating lantern.
Them to watch over mother.
Aww.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Aw, that's nice.
Tunnel boy.
Got it.
Here you go. Oh.
More tests.
Five of the tunnels are on the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Good for me, anyway.
Wait. Gotta time it just right. Whew. Is that... Whoa!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
I can't turn that wheel because that fire is on. I'm guessing that wheel's supposed to turn it off.
Another mining ring. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Oh, we push him.
That did it. Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Yeah, that other rock right there, but hang on, be right back. Push this off. Off you go.
All right, moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Well, they'll tell me, yup. Off you go. Man, that's so awesome.
I did okay. Yeah?
You have potential, boy.
Sure do. Where are we now? Oh, God. No.
Watch out!
that for fun.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
Yep, always be ready, Atreus. Yep, see? You guessed it. Holy cow, what is that? God. Yeah. I'm on it.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Yeah, for now.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next.
We go home. Yep, exactly.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Guess we climb those roots there?
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
You have to open your mouth. What is that?
Calm yourself, boy. But stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to fight that thing. Oh. Oh, man.
Thank you.
god, what the heck is this thing? Whoa! And it spits lightning! It breathes lightning! I guess we're using the elevator as a wrecking ball, I guess. Now it's getting away!
Hold on!
Oh boy. Oh my god!
That was intense.
No kidding.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
Whatever that thing is, it's pretty strong.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
You can destroy world tree sap obstacles by combining shattered crystals with electric energy. Okay.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for its eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
I mean, I gotta say, that's not a bad looking dragon. I mean, I liked how it looked. And it breathes lightning instead of fire.
Sounds like someone screaming.
There it is.
Wait, boy.
Whoa.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
Wait.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Well, I mean, Kratos has killed bigger. Inside the mouth? Oh man, taking us for a ride. Get out of here. All right. You and me then. Let's go. Whoa. Okay, I just gotta keep moving. Attack it. I'm guessing I use this? Or do I throw it at the dragon?
Try using one of those crystals.
I see it. So I gotta throw it at him as he's breathing electricity. That's it. Now! Oh! Landed right on top of me. Do I hit it? Oh, I see. Well, it has a weak spot now. Ooh. Oh, you're awake. Oh, God. Oh, I just gotta attack his claws now. Okay. Sorry, it takes me a while to notice these things. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, it just lingers there. Oh my God, this thing is gonna kill me. Come on, come on. Breathe one more time. Now! Do this. Okay, quick, heal yourself. Oh, come on. Ow. Oh, jeez. Attacking claws again? Nope. God, this again. Come on, do it one more time. Now! Dodge, dodge! Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Wait, that claw.
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark. I do not care. Be ready.
Come on, I'm trying to heal myself, dude. Be gone, beast.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah.
Yeah, earlier in the mountain.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any— Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Need a tooth? Alright. You got it.
Watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
All right.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Wait, could he shoot lightning arrows then? Shock arrows. You have acquired shock arrows. Shoot them at shatter crystals to destroy nearby world tree sap obstacles. Nice. You have acquired shock arrows. Shoot them at shatter crystals to destroy nearby... Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed.
Let's see.
How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber. Aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture.
What's that mean?
It makes certain crystals go boom. Trust me. You'll love it.
Nice.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Pretty cool. I can switch arrow types now.
Oh, what brings you around, friends?
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna upgrade my axe. Let's see. Increases strength by 5, vitality by 8. Which one should I get? I could use more luck. I mean, I practically got 0 luck. Oh, what the heck? I'll get this one. Okay, I can upgrade my waist armor. Upgrade the grip of my axe. Yes, I need one of these. Thank you.
And for the youngster?
Shoot, I don't have enough pack over to upgrade. I'm gonna give you new armor. Oh, okay.
What more do you need? Don't let the Draugr get you.
Where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I. He's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
Okay. Until next time.
All right. Trey has got new arrows. Upgrade to his bow. We took down our dragon. My god, that was awesome. So awesome.